better when the patient woke up, his skeleton was missing, and the doctor was never heard from again. Anyway, that's how I lost my medical license. Now, most hearts couldn't withstand this voltage. But I'm fairly certain your heart...